In Chile, a vigil has been held for a gay man who was brutally beaten to death by several suspected neo-Nazis. The case has prompted moves for an anti-discrimination law. Daniel Zamudio died 25 days after he was attacked. Four suspects have been jailed on attempted murder charges.